In an earlier chapter, you learned about s orbitals and p orbitals, and if you have 2 electrons in the s and 6 in the p, that gives you a total of 8 electrons. So if we have an atom and 8 electrons to be shared around that atom to satisfy its octet rule, we were going to use a toothpick to represent a bond, which is 2 electrons. What I'd like you to do is to take your styrofoam ball or gum drop or whatever you have that's round and 4 toothpicks and place them equal distance apart.